It's a 6755, which is a 482 American steam locomotive at the Pennsylvania Railroad Museum. And you probably notice the tender is a lot bigger than on our locomotives. But then again, the distances they had to cover were a lot bigger.